we celebrating me getting through today, girls?
I want to be a legend, really. That's the only thing there is for me.
I'm going to be the new top chart all over the world, a new sensation.
But some contestants find it harder to stand out from the crowd.
You make me scared. What's your name?
Janet. My name's Janet Devlin. I'm 16 and I'm from Tyrone in Northern Ireland.
How are you feeling about this?
Nervous.
I bet you are. I can tell you are.
I'm from a small village called Gorchin. My house is quite literally in the middle of nowhere. It's pretty bleak. Because of where I live, I do spend a lot of time by myself in my room, reading, writing and singing. The reason why I haven't really been out singing is probably the lack of confidence, and it's a lot easier to sing in the house than it is to go out in front of an audience. I've been writing songs and poetry since I was about 7 years old. It just gives you an easy escape to like get your thoughts out of your head so they stop bugging you.
All right, sweetheart. Good luck. Go on.
This competition is such a huge contrast to anything I've ever done before. The fact that I've been able to fly over here and do this audition is huge. It could be life-changing potentially, and I hope it is. I'm so nervous. I can't even put into words how nervous I am. Side stage, I don't think I'm going to be able to breathe.
3, 2, 1, on you go. How are you doing?
I'm good, yeah.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name's Janet Devlin.
Janet. How old are you, Janet?
I'm 16.
16. Wow. Janet, where are you from?
I'm from Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland. Whereabouts?
A place called Tyrone. Tyrone. It's a pretty small town. I don't even live in the town. I live in the blatant countryside, so
okay.
There's not that much you can do.
Okay, is this a big dream for you, being on The X Factor?
It feels like a dream. It feels like I haven't even woken up yet, even just being right here and there's so many people, it's like, whoa.
Okay, and what are you going to sing for us today?
Your song by Elton John.
Okay, wow. Good luck, Janet.
Good luck, everyone.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. And you can tell everybody this is your soul. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind. Then again, no. Or a girl makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your soul. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind. Now I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world.
Thank you. story?
Oh, my goodness. I am completely just in a trance by your voice. It is so beautiful. You could have heard a pin drop in here. It was so silent. Because you came in here, you were nervous, and she's like, hello. It makes me love you even more. You are such a star. What a wonderful audition. Yes.
Janet, I love the fact that you're so shy. It's so endearing. That is a recording vocal.
Janet, I don't think you have any idea how good you are, and that's what I like most about you. You're only 16, and you've got this very distinctive voice, and you're so likeable. And you're from Ireland.
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Janet, all the time when we're looking for these artists, we're trying to find people who will eventually sell records, sell albums around the world, not just in the UK, but everywhere. And you are one of those people. It was such a fantastic audition. And I think we're going to vote now. Louis.
Janet Devlin. Massive yes.
Janet, I was absolutely mesmerised by you today. It's a yes from me.
Janet, congratulations once again, Mama. You blew us away. Absolutely yes.
Janet Devlin from Northern Ireland. Four yeses. Congratulations.